himself has authority over the living and the dead. Christ our true God, through the prayers of his most pure mother, of the Holy Ghost and all laudable apostles, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers and of all the saints, establish the soul of the servant, the Archimandrite David, who has been newly taken from us, in the mansions of the righteous. Give him rest in the bosom of Abraham and number him among the righteous, and have mercy on us, for he is good and loves mankind.
Amen.
Rest eternal in blessed repose, O Lord, to the soul of thy servant, the Archimandrite David, who has newly fallen asleep, and make his memory to be eternal.